Tonight, we are learning the name of a 29-year-old man killed in a shooting last night. Officials with the Charleston County Coroner's Office say Floyd Jaleel Woods was found dead last night after a shooting on Success Street. North Charleston police say they responded to that shooting around 11. That's when they say they found Woods. No arrests have been made, and officials have not yet said what exactly led up to that shooting. We're also